Every song I download has to pass a series of rigorous tests to answer one simple question. Is it a banger?